mentioned, Nantucket was the cool spot on the map, but it was also home to a red-hot real estate sale. Red Sox owner John Henry just bought a $25 million waterfront property there. The 18,000-square-foot home has 10 bedrooms, 11 bathrooms, a lap pool, and 12 small, relatively speaking, guest cottages.